Hi, my name is Michelle. About 9 months ago, my husband passed away in a car accident, leaving my 3 children without a father. The Minuteman Camp gave my son Shane a place to learn skills and techniques that every young boy should know.
I teach rappelling and land navigation. However, I also teach life-saving first aid, including tourniquets. We teach these young men a desire to contribute, to volunteer, and to step up.
I think our country's been going the wrong direction for a long time now. So we take these boys out, we teach them some rappelling. Some gun safety, but we also teach them that it's a good thing to be a strong Christian young man. We're building leaders here.
There's a reason why we stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. There's a reason why we stand for the National Anthem. We stand for the Constitution. These are the principles we instill in our young men.
He had an amazing time. He had so many stories to tell. It was a great experience for him.